Welcome back to SnowRunner on Hard Mode. At the end of the last episode, we completed the tools delivery task, which means we're now ready to make a start on the super order contract. We left a trailer with some of the items we need near the entrance to the warehouse, so let's pick that up first. We can now head to the farm and collect the rest of the items we need for the first stage of the contract. We'll need to use the sideboard semi, so I'll transfer the items we need for this stage over, offload the items for the second stage, and then park the trailer out of the way. We'll need to collect another load of consumables for this delivery. Thankfully, the farm employs a skilled crew to properly pack the trailer, so I don't need to disconnect it on the uneven ground in the loading bay. Next stop is the logistics base. With that lot delivered and the first stage of the contract complete, the next lot will need to be delivered to the log station in Island Lake. We have some of the items we need near the farm entrance, so that's the next stop. With those items loaded, we just need some barrels of fuel. We left the GMC back at the fuel station ready for this purpose earlier, so let's bring that across. As we've taken some slight damage on both the White Western Star and Fleet Star, I'll bring down the service trailer and patch them up. Unfortunately, someone parked their trailer in an awkward position, so it will need to be moved. After repairing the White Western Star, I'll unpack the fuel barrels and we can transfer them over to the semi. Next, I'll take the GMC to the quarry entrance and use the service trailer to repair the fleet star. Now we can jump back in the White Western Star and start making our way to Island Lake. We need to deliver two loads of cement to the lumber mill in Island Lake for the cement for the region contract, so I'll pick them up from the trailer we left here earlier. I asked the friendly loading crew from the farm if they wouldn't mind helping out again, as disconnecting the semi-trailer here may cause it to tip over. Our next stop is the Island Lake Lumber Mill. I was being overly cautious here to try and avoid the trailer getting caught up on the bridge again. With the cement delivered, we can head to the log station to deliver the rest of the cargo we have on board. We've now completed the first and second stage of the super order contract. The next two deliveries need to go to Black River and Drummond Island, so I'll save those for the next episode. Thanks for watching.